Are you dreaming?
Huh?
No.
Just, no, wondering.
What about?
Some of my friends, you know, their parents, they're like, you know, study all the time, like all day long. Like suppose I go to their house or something, they're like, what are your marks? And like, oh, how much should we study in a day? Like, no, remember, like my friends, you know, they start groaning if they get like 70-80%.
Yeah.
And their parents will be like, where are the rest of the marks? Like, they'll start comparing with others.
True.
Good thing our parents aren't like that. They go crazy everywhere. And the thing is, if they keep telling us to do something, we don't feel like doing it. We feel oppressed. And our marks aren't so bad.
They're good, actually.
You know, it's nice to choose our own hobbies and our dreams,
yeah,
instead of people like pushing us continuously.
A little push is required sometimes, but not always.
Hmm.
And it balances things, little work, little play, little study.
Hmm. True. We have time to do other things also.
Yeah, lucky us.
It's like we're understood more like a friend.
Yeah.
Instead of like, you know, parent. Hmm. It's like they're friends.
Hello, my name is Shankar, parent of a 12-year-old and 15-year-old and art of living teacher. Okay? Right now, we are stuck down in our house with the children. It's a big challenge, I know. And we have a lot of questions. Why my child is not eating properly? Why they are watching so much TV? And why they are aggressive, why they are shouting, why they are not talking to me, talking more to their friends. So many questions we have, we don't have answers, right? Actually, you know what? Anywhere you go to a job, either there will be some manual given or training given, then they push you into the job. Or at least there will be on-the-job training. So there will be some mentor to guide you. But this, managing these children, there is no on-the-job training, there is no manual, there is nothing. You are just pushed and do whatever you want, right? So how to get answers to these questions? Why? See, actually when you know you have manual for your mobile, you can operate it properly, right? You don't, if something goes wrong, you refer the manual, you see what is going wrong. With our children, see, they are all so nice, but they are different. They think differently from us. Understanding that thing different will give us a very, very good way of communicating to them. Understanding that they are different. And you know what? The answer to most of those questions, like why they are not eating properly, same thing, whatever you ask, why, answer might be in our actions we take with the children. Confused? I'll give one simple example, okay? Anywhere I observed throughout South India or even North India, what will happen as a small child, let's say 1, 2, 3-year-old child, when it's walking and falling. Or in cycle is going and just falling. Did you observe what as a parent or grandparent, what do? We first will pacify the child and then we go and hit. Achi! We go and hit the floor. Achi! So what is the message I'm communicating to the child? If somebody hits me, I have to do achi. I have to hit them. We didn't know this, but what is the message? It's ingrained in the child. Somebody hits me, I have to hit them. When they reach the teenagers, then they become aggressive. But the root happened when it was at 2 years of age. So this is the point I wanted to make. My actions as a parent might affect the child. Okay. Comfort. Know your child and know your team. Just online workshop. Allow us to come to your house through your mobile, through your laptop. We will come as just a 2-hour session where we will just share all the tips which you can implement so that your life becomes better and the child life becomes much better. Okay, thank you.